Good afternoon, UD sports fans. My name is Vinny Pavese, and we are here live from Ed Maher Athletic Center, where your University of Dallas Crusaders women's volleyball team will take on the Dallas Christian Crusaders. The Dallas Christian Crusaders, currently 3-9 on the season. They're on a two-game losing streak, last game losing to Southwestern Christian University 3-0. The University of Dallas Crusaders, currently 10-7 on the year. Unfortunately, suffering a four-game losing streak as of right now, losing last game to Colorado College 3-0. Both teams tonight looking to end their losing streak and get back into the win column. In just a few moments, we'll go to our man down below, Pauly Ulrich, who will introduce the starters for both teams, play the national anthem, and then we'll get this game started. We will be back shortly.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to University of Dallas for today's NCAA Division III Women's Volleyball Contest featuring Crusaders of Dallas Christian College and your University of Dallas Crusaders. At this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your caps for the playing of the national anthem.
Thank you, Paulie. We'll do those introductions one more time for you listening at home. We'll start with Dallas Christian at libero, number one, Olivia Withers. Following, number five, Zabri Huerta. Number seven, Alexis Smith. Number nine, Megan Ross. Number 12, Bailey Witten. Number 16, Hannah Gallegos. And number 20, Sarah Floyd. Head coach for Dallas Christian is Brandon Stunkard. For your Crusaders, number one, Caitlin Johnson. Number three at libero, Devin Henry. Number 10, Alexis Waller. Number 12, Cassie Diub. Number 16, Lauren Crismore. Number 17, Sydney Love. And number 18, Ava Alvarado. Head coach for UD is Kelly Troutman, assisted by Lexi Parks. The University of Dallas Crusaders on the left side will be rocking blue with gray, and the Crusaders of Dallas Christian will be rocking red with black. I will do my best to make sure I don't mix the two teams up when I say Crusaders. UD looking for their 11th win on the season and end a four-game losing streak. The Crusaders of Dallas Christian looking to get their fourth win on the season and end a two-game losing streak. Getting us started from UD will be number 18, Ava Alvarado. And here we go. The first set is on. Ava sends it over to Dallas Christian. They are able to recover and send it back over. There is Lauren Crismore. Ava Alvarado, Cassie Diub with the first point of the day for UD. They lead 1-0 here in the first set. Once more, it will be Ava Alvarado of UD. She'll send this one over. Dallas Christian able to recover. Sent over to the UD side. Ava, Devin Henry, and then sent over by Alexa Swaller. Popped into the air and sent over by Zabry. UD able to recover. Devin Henry, Cassie Diub just sends this one over. And a great play there by Sydney Love. Makes the score 2-0, University of Dallas leads. Once more, it will be Ava Alvarado on the serve for the University of Dallas. She sends it over. DC able to recover. And then send it back over. Devin Henry to Ava Alvarado. Over by Swaller. And the ref's going to say double touch there by one of the members of UD. And that will be the first point of the day for Dallas Christian. Getting us started from Dallas Christian will be number 5, Zabry Huerta. Their first serve. Ava. And then a great play there by Cassie Diub. Cassie Diub on the serve, the senior from Frisco, Texas. Sends it over to the Dallas Christian side. Dallas Christian able to recover. Lauren Crismore saves that one. Ava back to Crismore, and no one's there in time for Dallas Christian. Score is 4-1, UD leads. Quick sub change here. Jennabel Gonzalez, number 8, goes in for number 5, Zabry Huerta of Dallas Christian. Cassie Diub sends this over. Jennabel, who just got into the game, recovers. And ball will, they're going to say, stay in bounds. And that will be the second point of the night for Dallas Christian. Score is 4-2. The libero, number 1, Olivia Withers, will serve it for Dallas Christian. Able to send it over. Cassie Diu, Ava Alvarado to Sydney Love. And what a play by Sydney Love. Score is 5-2. Sydney Love actually comes out now. And Caitlin Johnson will go in. Let's see what UD does here. Devin Henry sends it over with a 3-point lead. Dallas Christian able to recover. And ball goes way over. Wait. They're going to actually say it was deflected at the net by one of the UD members and then went out of bounds. So the score is now 5-3. Okay. Number 9, Megan Ross will serve it for Dallas Christian. Sends it over. Ball is out. UD gets their 3-point lead back. Score is 6-3. Megan Ross comes out, and going in is Taylor Larson. Alexa Swaller will serve. She sends it over. Dallas Christian able to recover, and no one there in time. Ball was deflected by UD, then went out of bounds, so it will be Dallas Christian point. 6-4 is the score. UD leads. Number 12, Bailey Witten will serve it. Sends it over. Devin Henry pops it up. Ava to Lauren Crismore, and then the ball will go out of bounds. An attempt block by Dallas Christian goes out of bounds. It will be 7-4, UD leads. Speaking of Lauren Crismore, she will serve it for UD. Lauren sends it over. Dallas Christian able to recover. Lauren to Ava, and then a response by Caitlin Johnson to send it over. Dallas Christian able to recover. Swaller to Ava. Diube looking for the response. Dallas Christian able to recover that one. Here we go again. Ball then goes out of bounds off the attempted block by Caitlin Johnson and Alexa Swaller. So it will be 7-5. UD still leads. Serving for Dallas Christian is number 3, Alyssa Carreras. She sends it over. Swaller to Ava. Then Johnson, and a great stand there from Alexis Smith and Zabri Huerta makes it 7-6. Once again, it would be Alyssa on the serve for Dallas Christian. They trail by one. Popped into the air. Ava. Diube with the response. 8-6, UD leads. Devin Henry goes out. Sydney Love goes in. Sarah Floyd will go in for Alyssa Carreras. Here's Caitlin Johnson on the serve for UD. Dallas Christian able to recover. Send it back over. And Ava Alvarado sends it to the floor. It'll be 8-7. UD still leads, but they lead only by one. Hannah Gallegos on the serve for Dallas Christian. Looks like both teams talking to the official right now. Not sure what it was about. Dallas Christian sends it back over. UD able to recover, looking to respond. And they do! An absolute missile by Cassie Diube. Here's Ava Alvarado on the serve. Ball will go out of bounds. Score is 9-8. UD still leads. Sent over, UD able to recover. Cassie Diab looking to respond again. Dallas Christian able to recover. Have to send it over on this touch, and they will. Popped into the air by Alonzo. Sydney Love. Dallas Christian keeps it alive for the moment, and not anymore. It'll be 10-8. UD leads by two here in the first set. Cassie Diab on the serve for UD. Dallas Christian able to recover. And then the stone wall stands tall for UD of Sydney Love and Alexa Swaller. It is now 11-8. Here we go, Cassie Diab once again for UD. Sent over, Christian looking to respond, saved. Ava Alvarado, they gotta get over on this one. Lauren Crismore does. Dallas Christian able to recover and send it right back over, but it was double touched there by Dallas Christian, so it will be 12-8, UD leads. Cassie Diube on the serve, powerful serve there, and they've gotta get it over on this one, and it will. Sydney Love on the save. Ava, over! What a play there by Alexa Swaller. Dallas Christian able to recover. Cassie Diube popped up by Ava, and then Swaller once again. Dallas Christian able to save that one. Sent back over. Unbelievable instincts there by UD to keep it alive. Dallas Christian sent over again. Devin Henry on the diving save. Ava Alvarado, Cassie Dye looking to end it. But Dallas Christian able to save it and then send it back over. Popped into the air. And UD will get the point. Unbelievable instincts and reflexes there by UD, making it 13-8 here in the first set. Cassie Dayoub sent into the net. Dallas Christian point, 13-9. By the way, I saw someone commented about the camera. I hope it's fixed now. My apologies for the difficulties. Alexis Waller sends it over, and a great play there by Alexis Waller to immediately respond. 14-9, UD leads. Here's UD's libero, number three, Devin Henry, on the serve. She sends it over. An absolute missile by Devin Henry. 15-9, Crusaders lead. Here's Devin Henry on the serve. Sent back over. Dallas Christian able to recover and now on the attack. Popped up by Ava. Then Devin Henry. Lauren Crismore sends over an absolute missile. 16-9. And the first timeout of the day will be called by Dallas Christian. UD leads by 7. We'll be back shortly. And we are back. UD starters already on the court. Dallas Christian follows. UD currently with a 16-9 lead here in the first set. They're looking to end a 4-game losing streak and get their 11th win on the season. Devin Henry will send over another missile. Dallas Christian recovers. Devin Henry on the diving save. Ava Alvarado, Alexa Swaller. Dallas Christian didn't know how to respond to that one. 17-9. Once more, it will be Devin Henry, the libero. We've seen a lot of action here today. Oh my gosh, what a hit! They were expecting a missile onto the back line, and she just sent it over. No one was expecting that. 18-9. And then she sends over a missile. Dallas Christian able to recover. And too much power there. It's 19-9, UD leads. Sent over here by Devin Henry. Unbelievable serving here by Henry in the first set. Popped up by Lauren. And then Henry sends it over. Dallas Christian able to recover. Cassie Dayoub to Henry. Swaller sends it over and miss hit there by Huerta makes it 20-9. UD leads. They only need 5 more points to win the first set. Henry sends over another missile. Dallas Christian looking to respond. Ava Alvarado pops it up to Henry. Swaller will send it over. Dallas Christian recovers and then send it back over. Swaller to Ava. Lauren Crismore. And that is a point for Dallas Christian. Great block there. 20-10 is the score. Quick sub change here. Taylor Larson coming out and Megan Ross going in. Sent over, Cassie Dayoub to Ava Alvarado. Sent over, Dallas Christian able to recover. Devin Henry to Ava Alvarado. And bad hit there by Ava Alvarado as Caitlin Johnson couldn't get underneath it. It will be 20 8-11. UD still leads. They only need five more to win the first set. Here's Ross on the serve. Devin Henry pops it up. Ava. And that one was no problem for Caitlin Johnson. 21-11. UD leads. Alexa Swaller sends it over. Bad hit there by number 16, Hannah Gallegos. Did not set up her teammates for a good second hit, and it's 22-11. Alexa Swaller sends this one into the net. It is 22-12. UD leads by 10, looking to close out this first set here. Here is Bailey Witten on the serve for Dallas Christian. Her team's down by 10. And that doesn't do much justice as it goes out of bounds on the back line, and it's 23-12. Lauren Crismore, her team leads by 11, needs 2 points to end the first set. She sends it over. Dallas Christian able to recover. Lauren pops it up for Ava, and then Cassie Dayu. Ball goes out of bounds off the block from Sarah Floyd and Hannah Gallegos. So it will be 24-12. UD leads. They need one more point to end the first set here. Sent over. And ball will go out of bounds off the hit from Alexa Swaller. A lot of power there from number 20, Sarah Floyd, making it 24-13. UD still leads, needs just one more point to end the first. Popped into the air by Swaller. Ava Alvarado. Johnson, great read there by Caitlin Johnson. UD will win the first set, 25-13. We'll be back shortly. Welcome back. With about 35 seconds left between sets, UD won the first one, 25-13. UD looking to make it 2-0 here. By the way, shout out to Dean, who's watching from St. Louis. Thank you for your support for the Crusaders. And here we go. Second set underway. Devin Henry, the last member of UD to join on the court. Also playing for UD is number 21, Brianna Ornelas. Getting us started from the Dallas Christian Crusaders will be number 16, Hannah Gallegos. And here we go, second set underway. Hannah serves it over. Devin Henry pops for Ava Alvarado. Cassie Diub with the response immediately. UD leads 1-0. Speaking of Cassie Diub, she will serve it. Before the serve though, Lauren Crismore will be going in for Karina Alonso. Diub on the serve, sends it over. Dallas Christian able to recover, sent back over. Cassie Diub saves it. Ava for Lauren Crismore. No one's there in, oh wait, they're gonna say it's alive. Dallas Christian able to save it. Ava over, Brianna. Unbelievable play by number 21, Brianna Ornelas. UD leads 2-0. Dallas Christian able to recover and send it back over, get their first point here of the second set. 2-1, UD still leads. Serving is number 5, Zabri Huerta, sent over. Cassie Diub, bad hit by Diub. Score is tied at 2. Zabri once again will serve it for Dallas Christian. Cassie Diub, good touch there. Ava, Sydney Love, wall there built by Dallas Christian. Brianna looking to respond. Dallas Christian will recover and then now on the attack. And they're gonna say that ball was inbounds. That is Dallas Christian's first lead of the night. It is 3-2. Sent over, Diub to Ava. Lauren Crismore ties the score at 3. That's the response UD needed. Devin Henry, who made a lot of big plays for UD in the first set. The libero, she will serve it. Sent over, Dallas Christian will recover. On the attack now. Lauren Crismore sends it to the back line. And they'll be able to recover. Dayu pops it up to Ava. And then sent over by Johnson. Popped up. Ava. Brianna just sends it over. Dallas Christian. Lauren sends it back over to Dallas Christian. This one's going back and forth. And ball goes out of bounds on Dallas Christian. So it will be 4-3. UD takes back the lead. Devin Henry will serve it. Team now leading by 1. And they're gonna say it was the hand. One of the members of UD hit the net, making it 4-4. Number 12, Bailey Witten will serve it. Sent over. Ball goes out of bounds, too much power. 5-4. Couple of subs here. Brianna Ornelas comes out and Alexa Swaller will go in. Swaller sends it over. Dallas Christian has to get it over here and they will. Swaller, Ava. Response by Johnson. Christian is able to get it over, but too much power there by Dallas Christian. 6-4. Alexa Swaller will serve it for the Crusaders. Team now with a 2-point lead. Dallas Christian, bad hit there by Zabry. Falls into UD's favor. 7-4 is the score. Zabry will come out and Jennabel Gonzalez will go in. Swaller will serve it for the Crusaders. Sends over an absolute missile. Oh my goodness. And Jennabel, just too much power on that serve. 8-4 is the score. Swaller once again. After that last powerful hit, Dallas Christian able to recover this one. And they're gonna say four touches by Dallas Christian. So it will be 9-4. UD leads. Swaller will send it over again. Another missile. Unbelievable. She's on fire here in the second set. Timeout called quickly by Dallas Christian. They're trailing by six after an early competitive start. We'll see what happens after the timeout. Back after the timeout, UD leading 10-4. Alexa Swaller, she's been on fire here in the second set. Speaking of, she sends over another missile. UD building a stone wall. Lauren Crismore popped up by Alexa Swaller. Ava, oh, another play by Caitlin Johnson. I don't know what's going on the Dallas Christian side. They sent it over. Devin Henry, Ava, Lauren Crismore. And no good. 11-4 is the score. UD leads. Swaller once more. Popped into the air by Dallas Christian. They will send it back over. Cassie Diub. Ava tried the trick play there. Hits the net. And it will be 11-5. Alyssa Carreras of Dallas Christian will serve it. Team trails by six. Devin Henry, Ava, Lauren Crismore with an absolute missile. Olivia Withers on the attempted dive. Too much power to handle there. 12-5 is the score. Oh my goodness. Here's Karina Alonso on the serve. Sends it over for UD, and ball will go out of bounds. It is 12-6. It will be number 9, Megan Ross, who will serve it. Sent over, Devin Henry, Ava, Diub was looking to get in on the action. Ball does go out of bounds, though. 12-7. UD now leading by five. Megan Ross of Dallas Christian will serve it. Sent over. Popped up. And popped into the air after a powerful hit by Johnson. Dallas Christian's got to get it over this time. And they do. Ava Diub looking to respond. And they're going to give the point to UD. They're going to say it hit one of the members of Dallas Christian, and then it did a little tightrope trick on the net went out of bounds, so it'll be 13-7. Caitlin Johnson sends it over. Dallas Christian looking to attack. Alonzo to Ava. What a play there by Alexa Swaller. This has been her set so far. Caitlin Johnson sends it over. Popped into the air. Dallas Christian looking to respond. UD able to recover. And guess who? Alexa Swaller. Popped up by Alonzo. Then Ava. Dayub's got to get this one over. She does. Great play there. Popped up by Johnson. Then Ava. Dayub gets it over. Dallas Christian able to recover. And Alonzo not there in time. Sent into the corner. It is going to be 14-8. Caitlin Johnson goes out. Devin Henry will go in. Olivia Withers, the libero for Dallas Christian, will send it over. Popped into the air. Ava over to Sydney Love. Dallas Christian able to recover. Now on the attack. And Stonewall by Sydney Love and Cassie Dayub doesn't go their way. Deflected out of bounds by, I believe, Cassie Dayub. It's 14-9. UD still leads. Withers on the serve. Alonzo pops it up. Then Ava. Dayub with a powerful hit. Dallas Christian able to respond and send it back over. Henry to Ava. Sydney Love. Dallas Christian able to recover. Alonzo, Ava, Sydney Love, and they are going to give the point to UD. Alexa Swaller goes out, and Brianna Ornelas will go in. Ava Alvarado will serve it. Sent over. Zabry able to pop it up and now send it back over to UD. Doesn't work. She runs into the net. 16-9 is the score. UD leads. Number 18, Ava Alvarado will serve it. Sent over. Stonewall by UD prevails. It was Cassie Dayub and Sydney Love on the scene. 17-9 is the score. Ava Alvarado on the serve, hits the net. It is 17-10. UD has a 7-point lead here in the second set. Number 20, Sarah Floyd, will come in for number 3, Alyssa Carreras. Officials asking the players on the bench right now to back up as Gallegos will send this one over. Cassie Dayub for Ava. Dayub with another missile. Dallas Christian was hoping to put a stone wall up, but ball went out of bounds off the deflection. 18-10 is the score. Here's Cassie Dayub on the serve. Dallas Christian, not able to get it there. Ava for Sydney Love, and ball goes out of bounds off the hit of Love, and it will be 18-11. UD still leads. Dallas Christian's only lead of the night so far was here in the second set, and it was 3-2. They're looking for something better here. UD looking to respond. Chris Moore sends it. And ball goes down by number 12, Bailey Witten. And it will be 19-11. UD leads. Devin Henry, who was such a force in the first set, will get another shot out of here. Lauren Chris Moore. To Devin Henry, And then Brianna just sends it over. Dallas Christian able to recover. Popped up. Diube, they got to get it over here, and they do. Brianna, Dallas Christian able to recover. Popped up. Lauren, Brianna. And they're going to give the point to UD. It is 20-11. Number 8, Simone Miners will be going in for number 1, Caitlin Johnson, as they lead by 9. They only need 5 more to win the second set. Ava, ball goes over, and they're going to give that point to Dallas Christian. It is now 20-12. Bailey Witten will serve it. Sent over. Cassie Diop to Ava. Brianna looking for the response. Ball goes out of bounds on the deflection of number 7, Alexis Smith. So it will be 21-12. UD continues to lead. And here is the MVP of the set, number 10, Alexa Swaller. She gets another shot out of here. Dallas Christian. Oh my goodness. What a response by number 16, Lauren Crismore. UD leads 22-12. Swaller once again. What a hit there by Swaller. Dallas Christian looking just to recover. Popped up. Simone sent over. Devin Henry to Ava. Simone. Dallas Christian able to recover. Ball goes out of bounds. It'll be 23-12. Once again is number 10, Alexa Swaller. She sends it over. Popped up. Sent back over on the attack. Devin Henry. Ava Alvarado. Swaller will send it over. Too much power there by Alexa Swaller. 23-13. Here is Carreras on the serve. Alexa Swaller to Miners. Cassie Dye. Miscommunication there by UD. 23-14 is the score. Alyssa Carreras once again will serve it. Devin Henry to Ava. Lauren Crismore with a missile. Oh my goodness. Lauren Crismore is on fire here. In the second set, she will come out. It is 24-14, and Karina Alonso will serve it. Sent over. Dallas Christian. Too much power there. They're actually going to say ball was tipped by UD, then went out of bounds, so it will be 24-15, and the set goes on. Number 4, Taylor Larson will serve it for Dallas Christian. Sent over, Devin Henry, Dave Alvarado, Cassie Diube, but Dallas Christian able to keep it alive. Alexa Swaller, Dave Alvarado, Simone, sent back over, kept alive, unbelievable play there by UD to keep it going. And no one there in time for UD, powerful hit there by Dallas Christian, makes it 24-16. UD only needs one more point to close out the second set. But for now, Taylor Larson will send it over, keeping it alive. Ava Diub says good night. 25-16 is the score. So UD wins the first set, 25-13, and then wins the second set, 25-16. We'll see what happens in the third set. We'll be back in about 3 minutes. and welcome back. With about under 2 minutes to go here, we thought we'd do some stat comparison. So for UD, they have 66 attacks compared to Dallas Christian's 58. 31 kills for UD versus 14 of Dallas Christian's. Only 6 attack errors for UD versus Dallas Christian's 10. Hit percentage for UD is 0.379 versus Dallas Christian is 0.069. University of Dallas with 29 assists versus Dallas Christian's 12. Serve errors, UD leads at 5 versus Dallas Christian's 3. Only 1 reception error for UD versus Dallas Christian's 5. 1 block for UD versus Dallas Christian's 2. Block assists, 2 UD, 4 Dallas Christian. And only 1 blocking error for UD compared to Dallas Christian's 2. UD starters already on the court. They're looking to close this game out here in the third set, win their 11th game on the season, and end the 4-game losing streak. We'll see what happens. Dallas Christian starters going onto the court now. Both teams hungry for a win, but from the first 2 sets, it looks like UD is hungrier. Getting us started from UD, number 18, Ava Alvarado. And here we go, third set is underway. Ava sends it over, and immediately a point for UD. Misjudged hit there by Dallas Christian gives UD an easy first point. They lead 1-0, sent over again. Dallas Christian, better luck on that one. They send it back over. Ball goes out of bounds on number 9, Megan Ross. 2-0 is the score. Ava Alvarado will serve it. Sends it over, missile, and a bad hit there by Bailey Witten. 3-0 is the score. So far, this set has been all Ava Alvarado. Ava now sends it over. And another one for Ava Alvarado. So far, the rest of the starters for UD are just like, all right, we'll just hang out on the court, relax, watch the game, let Ava do all the work. It's 4-0 here. Ava, once again, Dallas Christian sends it over for the first time. Alexa Swaller to Ava, and then Brianna. Dallas Christian will recover and then send it back over. Devin Henry to Ava. Sydney Love with the response. The rest of UD gets in on the action here in the third set. They lead 5-0. And looky here, it's once again, you guessed it, number 18, Ava Alvarado on the serve. Sends it over. Dallas Christian able to send it back. Alexa Swaller to Ava. Diub, good night. 6-0. I would like it to be 16-0, but we're a bit of a ways from there. 6-0 is the score. Ava Alvarado will serve it. Dallas Christian able to recover. Alexa Swaller to Ava. Sydney Love says, not today. It's 7-0. And Dallas Christian forced to call a timeout. UD has yet to call a timeout here in this game. We'll be back shortly. And welcome back from the quick break. UD starters already on the court. They're feeling good here. They're leading 7-0. The MVP so far of this set has been Ava Alvarado, MVP of the first set. I'd say we give it to Devin Henry, and then from the second set, Alexis Waller. Ava Alvarado, once again, will serve it. She sends it over. Dallas Christian looking to get their first point of the set. Popped up. Cassie Diub says, good night. 8-0 is the score. Here's the MVP of the set, Ava Alvarado. She sends it over. Bad hit there by Megan Ross. 9-0 is the score. Megan Ross will come out, and Alyssa Carreras will go in. Ava Alvarado, once again, will serve it. Sent over. Popped into the air. Dallas Christian looking to recover. Devin Henry to Ava. Diub says, oh my goodness, what a hit by Withers. Keeps it alive. But Sydney Love denies them of that one. It is 10-0. Ava Alvarado is on a hot streak here in the third set. Ava Alvarado, her team leading by 10. And there it is, the streak ends as I say it. That is on me, folks. It is 10-1. A couple of subs here for Dallas Christian. Taylor Larson and Bailey Witten got to go in for Jennabel Gonzalez and Zabri Huerta. For the first time of this set, Dallas Christian serves. Cassie Diub. And they're going to give that one. Hand went over the net. 10-2. Taylor Larson will serve it. Devin Henry to Ava. Sydney Love, too much power, Sydney. Makes it 10-3. Taylor Larson, Devin Henry pops it up. Kept it alive. Great play there by Diub. Dallas Christian, gotta do something here. Sydney Love to Ava. Diub's gonna end that one. Unbelievable. 11-3, UD leads. UD wants to close this one out here. This game hasn't even been going on for an hour and we're in the third set. Cassie Diub sends it over. Dallas Christian able to respond. Too much power there. 12-3 is the score. Cassie Diub will serve it for UD. Sent over. Dallas Christian over. Doesn't get it. Alexa Smith of Dallas Christian hits the net, making it 13-3. Once again, it is Cassie Diub. Sent over, and no good for Dallas Christian. It's 14-3, UD leads. UD leading by 11. Cassie Diop will serve it and hits the net. 14-4. Olivia Withers will serve it. Cassie Diop to Ava. Brianna. Dallas Christian able to keep it alive for a moment, and then UD will score. 15-4, UD only needs 10 to go. Here's Devin Henry, the MVP of the first set. Dallas Christian keeps it alive. Stonewall by UD. Caitlin Johnson to Henry, sent over by Brianna. Stonewall built by Dallas Christian. Caitlin Johnson sends it over. Dallas Christian able to recover. Withers over. Popped up by Ava. Henry to Swaller. And that spells disaster for Dallas Christian. 16-4. Devin Henry hits the net. 16-5. Alyssa Carreras will serve it. Sent over. Cassie Diop, to Ava. And then Johnson says, good night, nurse. 17-5. A couple of subs here. But Simone Miners will go in for the Crusaders. Karina sends it over. Dallas Christian able to recover. And what a dive there by Karina. Dallas Christian. Devin Henry. Ava. Swaller. What a play by Alexa Swaller. 18-5 is the score. Karina Alonso will serve it. Sent over. Dallas Christian will recover. Now on the attack. Stonewall built by UD. Dallas Christian able to recover. Alexis Waller. Dave Alvarado. Diop hits the net but goes over. Too much power there by Bailey Witten. Makes it 19-5. Karina Alonso will serve it. Sent over. Dallas Christian able to recover. Sent it back over. Cassie Diop. Miscommunication there by Ava Alvarado and Devin Henry. Makes it 19-6. UD only needs six more. And then they can call it a night. Bailey Witten will serve it. Ball goes out of bounds. Off of Witten to be 20-6. Couple of subs for Dallas Christian. Alexa Swaller will serve it. Sent over. Popped into the air. Dallas Christian on the attack. Cassie Diop to Ava. Swaller, the MVP of the second set, gets it done. 21-6. Ava Alvarado, the MVP of the third set, will come out, and Sophia Gouge will go in. Alexa Swaller on the serve, sent over. Dallas Christian looking to make it a closer game. Swaller to Sophia, Diop says, well, didn't happen. Went out of bounds off of Diop, 21-7 is the score. Here's Sarah Floyd on the serve, sends it over. Popped up, Sophia, Simone, too much power there, it's 21-8. Sarah Floyd sends it over once again for Dallas Christian. Ball goes out of bounds off the back line. It's 22-8. A couple of subs here. Simone Miners and Devin Henry are out. Most of the starters outside of Cassie Diop and Sydney Love are out for the night. As the team looks to put it away here, Sophia to Love, and nobody is home. 23-8. And also one of the starters, my apologies, is Caitlin Johnson. She is also out there, and she will serve it. Sent over. Popped into the air by Dallas Christian, looking to attack. Stonewall built by Sophia and Sydney. Popped into the air by Caitlin. To Sophia. Diop. And that ball will go out of bounds, 23-9. Devin Henry will go back in for Caitlin Johnson, looking to close this game out. Here is Hannah Gallegos, sent over. Devin Henry to Sophia. Diop, Dallas Christian keeps it alive. Sent back over, Devin Henry. Sophia, sent over by Diop. What a great play there by Sophia and Diop. Stonewall built by UD. Dallas Christian on the attack, Devin Henry. To Sophia, great play, but Dallas Christian is able to recover, now on the attack. Devin Henry to Sophia. Diop with the fake. Dallas Christian saw it coming though, now on the attack. Popped up. And Diop, once again, Dallas Christian keeps it alive. Ball goes out of bounds. Make it 24-9. UD needs one more point. Brianna Ornelas will go in for Karina Alonzo. And serving for UD, hopefully for the last time tonight, is Sophia Gouge. She sends it over. Looking to close this game out. Dallas Christian on the attack. Cassie Diop to Sophia. Cassie Diop says good night, everybody. 25-9 is the final score. And that will do it. The University of Dallas Crusaders will beat the Crusaders of Dallas Christian in the third set with a score of 25-9, winning the series with a sweep. 3-0. The next game for the University of Dallas Crusaders will be this Friday, which is October 6th, 1:15 p.m. local time. It will be on the road. They'll be taking on Southwestern University, hosted by Texas Lutheran. Once again, I'll go over that again. It is Friday, October 6th, 1:15 p.m. local time, on the road against Southwestern, hosted by Texas Lutheran. Thank you for tuning in to today's game and supporting the Crusaders. This is Vinny Pavese signing off. Have a great night and a great rest of your week.